diagnostic regressions. All systems nominal. You don't need to thank me.
Oh boy. Now the question is, do I actually have audio? Because conveniently enough, I can't get my stream to load anywhere. Which I feel is a little obscene. Won't load on my tablet. Won't load on my phone. What is this nonsense? I just want to know if I have mic and game audio. Twitch doesn't like me. Let's try the tablet again. Why not? Probably won't fare any better. An error occurred while playing this content. An error occurred while playing this content. Wow. I do not approve. I don't want to log in. I just want to see my streams up. Now we gotta go to off. No, don't care about any of that. Oh, I'm live right now, am I? Can you prove that? Scroll. That makes. I'm fixing to lose my headphones. A nice, slow, painful drop to the floor. Oh, now I've got to watch an ad. That won't load. Oh, now it loads. Loud AF. What is this? No, Ron. It plays the ad, but then it won't load my stream again. Oh, you can't see it. It's too reflective. Damn it. Okay, what if I go over here? I don't even have a game. Where's my game? There it is. My game. This is such crap. It's not like I got bad internet or anything. You know, I kind of actually wanted to play my game. have never had to do this before. This is ridiculous. The only place I can get it to load is actually on my computer. The only place I can get it to load. Well, I've got a mic. Okay, that was weird. I'm gonna mute the mic and then I'm gonna check and see if I have game audio. Okay, I've got game audio, so I guess just roll with it. Oh, stupid. There we go. Boom! I have one thing. Pending. I do two builds. I don't have anything building, you know? The open chassis though. You have qualified for the mastery rank 3 test and you can only have this one. Let's do it.
Show me that you know of the old ways. Eliminate all targets using your melee weapon. Ready yourself.
I don't wanna.
Performance. This test is now complete. Another job well executed.
Golden Seal. Boar, Bolter, Hein Bursten. Latron, Strun, Paris. Tetra Vectis Volcar. I don't feel like that unlocked a whole lot for me.
If I may say, operator, your chosen warframe suits you.
Ha, ha.
Oh wait, I just got three in the heck is four. Is it? Yeah, it's Master Rank 4. So, tomorrow, I should be able to get access to the tech. And then the Anth is... That's a little better.
Okay, you're looking for the mainframe. It's critical that you deliver the payload to that location.
Run!
Your target is this location's computer system. Find and access the terminals. We need to destroy the reactor. The reactor will have tight security. Watch out for enemy patrols. Target found. Destroy it. Target destroyed. Proceed to the extraction point.
This is a simple one. I feel like I need to move my monitor down. I feel like I keep looking up like this. Alright, where are we going next? What do we need for Sarah's Junction? We meet the sergeant at Iliad and Phobos. We gotta go to Phobos first? Meet Lieutenant Lek Krill at war on Mars. V300 Grenier. Refine a void relic once at the console in your orbiter. Should be able to do that. Oops. Oh no, you need void traces. you have more choices. Obtain void traces from void fissures to refine. Okay, so you just have to go. I have to do some. I have to open some. But we need to work on getting the Phobos. What do we need for Phobos? Scan 3 supplement fragments on Mars. Open 3 lift void relics. And I've already done 150 of these. So we've just got to keep a lookout for the supplement fragments. And then.
Operator, are you enjoying the view?
Alert B prime Venus. And then the rogue can tell us blue. This fissure. To rescue, exterminate, and capture. What? Kogaka Prime Gauntlet. Limbo Prime Neuroptics. Wukong Prime. Mesa Prime. What? I don't want to be wasting these. What kind of good prime shit? What do I have the most of? I've got 8 Lift J2s.
There is a large platoon of Grenier Marines stationed here. Leave no one standing. There are void fissures in the area. Use these to crack open a relic. You found a fissure. Look out for reactant. They're dropping reactant. Use it to crack open a relic. Don't forget the reactant. You need more to open that relic.
I haven't even gotten to the enemies yet.
You have broken their ranks and they are on the run. Another successful mission. Find extraction.
What do I have? Who's in here with me? What? A Saren, a Hero, a Volt. I'm trying. I'll take that Redeemer.
Another job well executed.
Feels bad, man. Yeah, I got put in the bridge. I passed it. Maggot.
here in search of lost artifacts and items buried deep below the surface. The scanner has picked up a target. Go to the dig site. Excavator is ready to go. Keep it powered and protect it from enemy fire. The excavator has lost power. Find another cell. Up a target. Go to the dig site. Look what we just uncovered. Extraction is now available.
Need to get there.
Excavator deployed. Protect the unit while it extracts the artifact. An artifact has been located. Proceed to the dig site.
Excavator is ready to go. Keep it powered and protected from enemy fire. The scanner has picked up a target. Go to the dig site. Dig complete. Your hard work has just been rewarded.
Ah!
Excavation complete. Look what we found. Excavator deployed. Protect the unit while it extracts the artifact.
No, I'm done here. I knew it.
An artifact has been located. Proceed to the dig site.
No. Man, I'm just going to know. I'm going to kill.
The excavator has run out of power. Find a cell.
I can't have to hear my voice. I made a bit of money, but I don't know where I'm going. I'm going to destroy it before I can get out of here.
Excavator destroyed.
Yep.
Protect the remaining dig sites.
Go me. Have a PG. That's a little sad of PG.
I need you to sabotage this ship's reactor. The reactor is a complex system. Start by removing the coolant cells. My intel suggests there are rich enemy supply caches in the area, but I am unable to pinpoint their exact location. Search them out if you are willing to shoulder the added risk. Coolant cell extracted.
I don't know.
found the first resource cache. I'm detecting two more faint hints. The reactor is going into stasis. Now is your chance to complete this sabotage. Use whatever you can to make sure it never works again. A coolant cell has been extracted. A coolant cell has been placed in the fuel port. The reactor must be restarted to trigger your sabotage. Defend the system until the coolant has flooded the fuel system. There are severe coolant leaks throughout the ship.
I'm curious, because we use the fuel cell.
Dreamers. One of our own believes they are the equal of our foe, and baby, they are acting like it.
Than a lift relic? Or did I not? It's a There's a cat doing something funky. Did I not select a lift? There, I had to, and I opened it. What?
Operator, Ordis wonders, what are you thinking about?
I'm thinking about what I've done. Again.
Keep fighting. Look for more reactants. Well done. Now get to extraction. The relic has been cracked open. Finish your mission to find out what's inside. Another job well executed.
Ooh, my death sound is my friend. That one counted. I don't know why that first one didn't. I don't know what I did wrong. I always feel bad by using these, but I feel like I'm wasting. First in Forma.
There is a large platoon of Grenier Marines stationed here. Leave no one standing. Voidfishers, you need them to open a relic, but are you confident you can withstand their fury? A fisher, defend yourself and use reactant to open relics. The enemies are dropping reactant. The reactant is working on your relic. Find more. You have broken their ranks and they are on the run. Another successful mission. Find extraction. You're still in the clear. No detection from enemy sense. Another job well executed. There is a large platoon of Grenier Marines stationed here. Leave no one standing. There are void fissures in the area. Use these to crack open a relic. You found a fissure. Look out for reactant. They're dropping reactant. Use it to crack open a relic. You are going to need more reactant if you want to open that relic. Relic has been cracked open. Finish your mission to find out what's inside. Keep going. Nobody knows you're here. You have broken their ranks and they are on the run. Another successful mission. Find extraction. Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno.
Okay, so that should be two, even though I've done four.
There is a large platoon of Grenier Marines stationed here. Leave no one standing. Watch out! I'm detecting void fissures nearby. Do you have a matching relic? You found a fissure. Look out for reactant. The enemies are dropping reactant. The reactant is working on your relic. Find more.
Okay.
None of the scanners have detected you. The relic has been cracked open. Finish your mission to find out what's inside. You have broken their ranks and they are on the run. Another successful mission. Find extraction.
That was like for Prime last time. So let's go down Prime. Or, that one's cool. We'll go with that one. Let's try to Prime.
Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno.
Now I just need the three stuff on the right. Don't do one stuff on the right. But before we do that, yes, 17. Okay. So yeah, we can upgrade them. This is another big problem.
Did you fuse your mods, operator? Did they anger you in some way?
This only has two parts. So I have Fury, Furious, Tech Speed, and a Sprite Pressure Point. Auto Prime. Why you start with crap in the wrong spot? Oi! This one button. This is the weapon. I don't need start with anyways. Rupture is impact. Piercing hit and won't go there. What can we put there? Status checks. Sure will not. I really need the energy cycle. I wonder how much energy cycle. was in my way. Couldn't I see browser? Oh, I'll do this hard way. Why? Mentions. Why do I have no mentions? Oh, Mystix is mentioning myself. Reframe market. Oi! Enemy siphon is expensive. Maybe not for now. Maybe by tomorrow. See if better prices. Okay, so.
You remember. They don't.
So it comes down to just doing other missions, either mobs.
Your target today is a Corpus rover. Take control and escort the rover to extraction. The Corpus are trying to scavenge anything of value from these crashed ships. This rover is carrying their most important finds. Draw power from your shields. Heavy robotic signature detected. Lock and load. Key
Keep going. That Walker's contents will be a huge boost to our cause. You have almost reached the extraction point. Keep fighting. The Corpus have regained control of the rover. The Corpus would rather destroy it than let us escape with its cargo. There is a large platoon of Grenier Marines stationed here. Leave no one standing. Watch out! I'm detecting void fissures nearby. Do you have a matching relic? Keep moving. None of the scanners have detected you. You're near a fissure. Use that reactant to open a relic. Keep fighting. Look for more reactant.
Yeah.
relic has been cracked open. Finish your mission to find out what's inside. You have broken their ranks and they are on the run. Another successful mission. Find extraction. Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno.
Unlocks access to the clan's dojo. Should probably make that. Seems like a smart thing to do. Look for her chassis blueprints now. Oh, he's got six. He's got six.
Everything in orders, operator? Is that a pun? I will attempt to bypass this vault.
Real quick, just to get a few levels on him, then I'm gonna go back. You're doing it. Oh wow. What is going on in here? You're not needed.
Reinforcements available. Do you choose to leave now or continue fighting? Keep fighting. Another opportunity to extract will appear soon.
Awesome. Oh, that is badass. but iron skin scaling. I didn't even mess up my iron skin. Modified health is your base health plus armor multiplier plus base one plus armor bonus minus one plus ability strength plus absorb damage. Note that Rhino's base armor value is different between Rhino and Rhino Prime. Rhino has 190, where Prime has 5. And so we want to speed up for the both. Yeah. not up here no more.
Extraction is ready. Unless you can handle more of the enemy.
What?
Continue to defend. You will be rewarded for your bravery.
I am not General Stone.
Extraction is ready. Unless you can handle more of the enemy.
Sure, I'll go.
Continue to defend. You will be rewarded for your bravery.
Oh no. It's only really worth making people look for a time. It's just a flat damage bonus.
Thank you.
No skill.
Reinforcements available. Do you choose to leave now or continue fighting? Very impressive, Tenno. You held them all back. Time to get out of here. Look and see. I've got to find a new spot for my phone. See if my theory crafting was correct. Tank build, buffer rhino build, stomp damage build. Probably buffer rhino. Oh, except I can't see. There we go. Okay. Ooh. Oh no. Did the game crash? Pretty sure the game crashed. Alright, let me restart it. That was weird.
Excellent armaments operate.
Let's try this again.
Blood!
Safe and sound.
I don't have power drift or corrosive protection. I don't believe I have narrow minded. No. Blind rage. Don't have blind rage. Intensify. I do have intensify. Which that's ability strength, so that'll be good. That's gonna help just about everything. Streamline, do I have streamline? I have a broken streamline. Steel fiber. Ooh, I do have a steel fiber.
Operator, did you hear that? It said... Cosmic background radiation is a riot!
Scratch. Okay. So we've got scratch. What? Oh, it's on a... What point? Okay. Flow's on. Okay. Do I have a big flow? Or just a little flow? Yeah, this will be fine for now. Mods. Okay. Uh-huh. I'm sorry. I forgot to put the screen back. Feels bad, man.
Reactant to open a relic. Don't forget the reactant. You need more to open that relic. Relic. Finish your mission and we'll take a look inside. Keep moving. None of the scanners have detected you. Ranks and they are on the run. Another successful mission. Find extraction. Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno.
Oh, what? Can I actually rewind all the way back and stay in frame? If my mic will read. This is cheating. I need to like tilt the camera down a little bit. I wonder if I can do that. Oh yeah, we're cheating. It's late, I'm tired, we're cheating. What do we got? I have rescue left. 8 minutes left on rescue. There's no others. Why is my chair creaking all of a sudden? What? Oh yeah, what does that leave us with? Oh, I
Ordis has been counting stars, operator. All accounted for.
What? Hello? Except for Prime, Hebron, Condi. He went on his partner. Volto, Wukong. I feel like Mesa would be a good one to bump. I don't have enough. Oh. Well, I do have enough. I'm special. What? Sergeant on Phobos, and then for Phobos, we need a Cephalon Fragment. Capture. Boot capture. Why am I dropping frames? It's not a bug.
You are here on a capture mission. You must find, capture, and extract our target. Excellent work. We'll interrogate the captive back at base. Your part is done here, Tenno.
That's where it's at. Alright, what's next? Why is this flashing? Oh, okay. Interception, Arcwing Exterminate. Yeah, this will be fine. I suppose I need to actually be paying a little bit more attention to find my Cephalon Fragments instead of just rushing right through the mission.
Nearby communications towers are broadcasting crucial enemy intelligence. Capture the towers and decode any incoming messages.
Let me through. Dude, I'm not fast in frame there for a second.
Tower captured. Beginning stream decode now. This tower is ours now. The enemy have taken a tower. You must recapture it. You have captured a radio tower. We are dominating. Keep it up.
Just a little bit, because I think the only thing I got. Oh no, I have a bomb. It's already bumped my armor up with bombs. I'm gonna be down to 96% when I'm at 1207. I think it was at 720%.
We have decoded the message. The remaining enemies must not report back to their command. Eliminate everyone. Extraction is available, but there are more messages to be decoded. Will you stay or go? Good work today. Not only have we decoded the enemy transmissions, we have also disrupted their communications.
What else we got? That's a tier one Fisher now. Is that a lift? Are they all lift at this level? That's cool. Thank you.
dropping reactant. Use it to crack open a relic. You have captured a radio tower. Tower captured. Beginning stream decode now. You are going to need more reactant if you want to open that relic. Control of all four towers. Enemy have taken a tower. You must recapture it.
No problem.
We are in total control. Keep fighting. That's it. You opened the relic. Finish your mission and we'll take a look inside.
Message decoded. Leave none alive. Clear out the remaining enemy forces. The enemy have deployed fierce reinforcements. Are you willing to stay and decode more messages?
They are broadcasting another message. Make sure the enemy never receives it. We are dominating. Keep it up. The reactant is working on your relic. Find more. Has been cracked open. Finish your mission to find out what's inside. Eliminate everyone. Extraction is available, but there are more messages to be decoded. Will you stay or go? I have detected another message incoming. Capture and decode the signal. online. We are in total control. Keep fighting. Keep fighting. Look for more reactants. Relic has been cracked open. Finish your mission to find out what's inside. Eliminate the remaining enemy personnel. More data is being broadcasted. Are you willing to risk going back into the field? Today, not only have we decoded the enemy transmissions, we have also disrupted their communications.
Okay, let me mute this. I do believe I'm gonna call it a night. Now when I sit up, it cuts my head off. What have I done? There we go. That's better. Okay, I do believe I'm going to call it a night. I appreciate you giving me your time. And I'll see you all Monday. You have a good one.